Hey people, it's the Pilgrim, and welcome to the Winter Cabin. Last few months I've been building in forests and jungles, did some builds on like a tropical beach, and I thought I'd head up into the mountains and do some like colder climate builds up in the winter snow biomes. Just for a change of scenery more than anything. So up here I've put like a lot of fireplaces around to keep you warm while you're travelling around the base, especially if you haven't got like Ascendant or Mastercraft fur to start off with when you're building up here. Plenty of fireplaces to keep you warm. I've had that problem before. Basically the whole base is sort of given over to mainly production. Up on this level I've got like the fabricator and stuff. In here I've got basically everything you need to start making jerky. And then downstairs I've put all the cooking, plenty of fridges, and I've done a farm right on the side, so you've got all your crops. So basically you should have everything there to put together a kibble farm. Just need like a decent place to house all the egg-laying dinos, so I think I'll do that next. Down under here I've got all your farming dinos. Underneath that is balcony area, made a little bar there. You can get sort of raptors, and I could put their terror birds under there just to show like you can get some small mounts up there. That fireplace in the corner there, the chimney actually goes through to the next level and smoke comes out the floor, but I'll show you what I did with that in a bit. Got some hyena dons dotted around. I like having the dogs around the house. Then I did a little stairway here up to the second floor, and up here this is just like a place to store everything, place for your blueprints and stuff, bit of a seating area. And there's a few balconies on this level. Over here got one overlooking this valley we've built alongside. I think Ragnarok's got some of the best like panoramic views on Ark. It really is a great map this. And up there there's some dino doors in the roof. You can bring your flyers straight in, deposit any materials you've been out farming and stuff. Bit of a bedroom here. And then what I did where the fireplace was downstairs in the basement that I showed you, the chimney actually ended here, so I had smoke coming out the roof, so I turned it into like a bit of a sauna. There you go, thought that was something a bit different. Been watching a lot of these build in Alaska, and the one that's filmed in the Yukon as well, where they build all these hunting lodges and like the big log cabins and stuff. So that's sort of got a feel of them, this build. Thought I'd go for that sort of aesthetic. Got the views of the mountains at the back. And we'll head to the top floor. Up here I put some more vaults, so you got like places to store things. Yeah, put that glass in the roof just to let all the light in. Got the chemical bench there, so you could have like bullet production and whatever up on this level. Some forges, some more place to make armor. Put some more beds up on this level as well. And you could use this side to house more flyers. I'll just put the chimneys in because they look good from the outside, I think. A little bit of another meeting area. And that is essentially it really. Like I've said before, most of you are gonna like deck the place out how you want it, but just thought I'd give you a few ideas, give you a bit of a tour of the place. And there it is. Yeah, so I'm gonna do a few more of these like winter builds, cabins and such, and hopefully we'll all be playing Extinction next month. All right guys, we'll get on with the build. We'll be right back. Right, we're all done. When Extinction comes out, I'm going to cover as much of that as I can and definitely do some building on there. I've also got Fallout 76 on its way, so I'm going to sort of try and cover some of the building on that game as well, and probably a few others towards the end of the year, so expand the channel a little bit. Right, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed the building, and I'll catch you all later.